Two power play goals tonight for the Jets. Here's Connor. He glanced it off the side of the cage. Dubois waits, and he scores! The Jets taking full advantage of the major power play. That's two. And still 2 minutes and 44 seconds to go as Pierre-Luc Dubois gives the Jets a two-goal lead.
Yep, and this is why it's a key to the game. Every game, it's been an issue for the Predators right now. And look at the Jets. You get five, six power plays. You get a five-minute major, you're going to get warmed up. That's 15 minutes of power play time in one hockey game. And we're not even, still 8 minutes left to go in the third period. And they're just picking apart the Preds right now on the penalty kill. Dubois there, no-look shot, gets around Fabro. Saros can't see it clean. Just puts it right on the ice.